Christian, lived in Ephesus, and he'd been also cruel to his people. The way he built his temple on there, he also built his highest statue on nearby his temple, so he can announce himself a ruler of Ephesus. But it wasn't took so long after he has been ruling Ephesus around 70-80 AD. Dictator Sulla came Ephesus, who dictated 80,000 soldiers and became a part of the ruler in Ephesus and helped the citizens, helped the poor people who worked.